Hi guys, today we are here at one of Shuki Ruban's buildings called the Complex by the Railway from 1992. Let's check it out. Half of the space takes the building and the other half takes this courtyard.
With staircase and the elevator, the courtyard is separated from the train tracks by the series of concrete beams.